Number 13, Crossing Talon. Crossing Talon. Right arm executes a left, a right vertical outward block, stepping forward, counter grabbing the opponent's wrist, left thrusting the inward block against his elbow, pulling him over into a arm bar, left outward elbow, left downward elbow strike to the opponent's back, followed by a right knee strike. So outward block, arm bar takeover, back fist, elbow back fist, elbow downward to the back, knee strike, and once again, crossing Talon.